She even cried! What?! You know what, Tommy? Mario x Meggy stuck in the elevator. Original fanfic by InfiniteLeJackal. This is by MXM Generator 2. First things first, this is not canon. It's not real. It's just a fan made. It's remastered. The reason why I'm reacting to this is because I literally open up my YouTube page because I was gonna check my YouTube analysis to see how numbers were doing and everything. This was the first thing that was recommended to me. Y'all, I'm gonna dive into the action. I honestly wanted to see what this is like. I'm actually curious if this is gonna be similar to SMG4, but I don't know. A lot of people make fan-made stuff of SMG4, and it's not obviously SMG4 episodes, but it's them taking their characters and they're making new scenarios or, you know, what ifs, things like that. But if it's similar to SMG4 and how he creates his content, I will be well amazed, especially if they get some good AIs to sample their voice to make it look or feel like an actual episode from the channel itself. I'd be highly impressed. But I didn't read any comments because I didn't want to get spoiled. I just wanted to check this out for myself. The first thing I did was open it and I just hit thumbs up. That's literally what I did. Anyway, y'all, we are going to dive into the action. I will leave a link in the description down below. I will include all of this. I'll literally include all of this. Let's get it. Also, last episode when we did this, when it was like Mario and Meggy and their wholesome moments, y'all get that a lot of support. I'm actually shocked. So here's another one on me. Also, Professor will be coming soon. I just have to edit it. That's all I have to do. So that's in the workshop. Double upload today for y'all. However, let's get it. Why the thing so loud? Hey, bro, wanna play some Smash? I'm a whoop you Mario star. Yeah, sure, bro. Let me just grab my controller and... Oh, hold on 1 second. Yeah, hold on 1 second. Let me actually turn down the freaking volume on my end. It probably sounds normal to you guys, but I don't know why I have this audio so cranked up. For my headphones, I'm probably gonna have to lower it for you guys, so that way it's not killing y'all's ears. Hello? The audio is a bit loud, but it's okay. It's okay. I can adjust it. Oh, Daisy, how are you?
Yahoo!
What? Really? Sure, I'll be right there.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, bro. But Daisy just invited me to go out with her. Oh, I can't miss it. Heck yeah. Okay then. Have fun. Can I just give my quick little pluses and my flowers to the development team? Even though I just recently discovered what Gary's mod was. I know a lot of people kept saying what that is, but I didn't know what it was until I looked it up on Steam and I found out what Gary's mod is. For this being well crafted, I literally feel like I'm watching an SMG4 video, but it seems like it's on PG family friendly settings, which is fine with me because it's less editing and censoring I have to do. However, I honestly feel like I was watching an SMG4 video because the characters, the subtitles and everything, it's exactly like the lore of SMG4. It actually feels like a real episode. So I am already impressed. Something wrong, bro? You seem to be upset. Actually, you guys can read it. I don't want to overtalk.
Mamma mia.
Seems like everyone has a lover except Mario. Okay. Oh, snap. Look at this. Look at this. Hold on. Let me back it up some. I know I keep pausing it. Look at this. Psycho and whoever the heck this is. I know I've seen them a couple of times, but I'm just saying. You got Bob and Birdo. They weren't necessarily a couple. Bob was just sent for her. And then you got Axel. Oh my gosh, and Melody. That's a classic. Toad and his crazy girlfriend, Toadette. Which is weird because in SMG4, The only relationship that is still alive and living to this day, I don't know if these two are a couple, but it's Toad and Toadette, and that relationship is trash. And the fact Mario's just like, everyone's in love except me. You don't hear Mario say that, but the what if scenario, I like it. I love the idea, the inspiration of it. I'm gonna read some of it, but not all of it. That's what I tell y'all. Men, you'll find the right woman. Women, you'll find the right man. Wait, what happened? I stumbled across your trash emails to Meggy. When did that start, What'd he say? just a few months ago. She's far too out of my league. I like the humbleness. Okay, asking her on a date. So where are they gonna go? Oh, you think I don't realize that you actually enjoy it? Ooh. A real pain, you know that? But I guess you're right. I'll think about it. Thanks, bro. Man, give that girl a call. I'm really amazed what this fan made. It's actually pretty good. Worth a shot. The expressions and everything. Okay. They going to the nearest Denny's or what's going on?
Hey, really nice for you to ask me to train for once, Red.
Okay, so they gave Meggy an AI voice. And this is the old YouTube studio area that they use for the hotel. I think they got the idea from when SMG4 and SMG3 were stuck in the elevator. That's probably what they did. The AI voice from Meggy, I'm pretty sure that's a sample from the first voice actress before she, I wouldn't say retired, but she pretty much stopped working with SMG4 and they had to hire a new actress. So that's pretty cool. They found an AI for her and it sounds crisp. It doesn't even sound robotic.
Any special occasion?
I just felt like getting some fresh air today.
All right, the course is just up top.
Living it up in the city. I'm sorry, that's a terrible joke.
Well, let's use the elevator. I know you don't like stairs.
Facts. You know Mario too well.
Well, we've been best friends for over 6 years now. I'd hope I'd six know years. How you are somewhat.
Okay, the elevator. Bro, what's up with that painting? I was about to say, are they just gonna sit there blankly?
What was that?
No!
Oh, no, 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 no. You have to be playing with Mario. Don't start! That's nice.
Get us out of here!
A little bit of humor. Hey, calm down, okay? I have my phone. Crap, better make this quick. Down to 3%. You didn't charge your phone before your date? And he's got an iPhone. If you had an Android, that thing would be on 100%. Oh, boy. Toad is the last person you want to call. It's so hot in here, please hurry. And what if I don't? I forgot they hate each other. Toad, I swear if you don't get help right now, I'll rip that mushroom off your. Dang! Hope you have fun getting a heat stroke. Oh, that's evil. Why did you call your brother? I guess we can wait until our friends realize we're gone. You didn't want to call Luigi? Or somebody else? He only got the house phone on speed dial, but not his brother? But Mario's here for you in the meantime, okay, Meggy?
Yeah, you're right. They'll be here soon.
You better hope there's no lack of oxygen. He's got these characters too? Hold on. I gotta see that again.
Yeah, you're right.
The Eddie Sumo sound effect. That's funny. He's got SMG4, Tari, and Saiko. Hey, have you guys seen Mario? He's been gone since this morning.
Hey, Luigi, calm down. He's probably just wanting all the city's supply spaghetti again.
That is a good AI that y'all did of SMG4. And y'all got the actual reimagined version of him. That is top tier. Everybody, this literally feels like an episode. Toad's goofy, evil smile. Psycho's voice is a little different, but it's okay. It's a fan made. Not everything's gonna be 100%.
Okay, that's a bit sus.
Toad, do you know what's going on?
Tari's off, but it's cool. Maybe, maybe not. He snitched on himself! Well, bet you spit it out if you know what's good for you. Why did SMG4 look drunk? And they sweating bullets. Why is it so hot? Because you're in a trapped area and heat rises. Uh-oh. This is all my fault. If I hadn't, if I didn't do the stupid fantasy, this wouldn't have happened.
Red, what are you talking about?
I'm not gonna talk. I just gotta keep watching.
You... what?
Oh my gosh! For months? Oh, don't tell me.
You. Okay.
You what?
I love you, look. I love your athleticism. I love your passion. Everything about you I love.
Oh, this is so cute.
Some stupid attempt at trying to get the courage to tell you that. Go ahead, laugh at me.
She even cried.
Stupid idea.
What? I have no words for what I am witnessing, even though this is a fan made. I have no words! She just went in for the 400!
And here I thought you'd never feel the same way. I love you too, Red.
That is so adorable! I can't- dang! They gotta beat the sense out of Toad. Ow, I'll never tell. Oh, get his girlfriend, he'll tell. This little crab ain't budging.
Hold on. Let me handle this.
Oh. Oh, he gonna tell now. Yeah, I thought so. The trapped in the elevator in England. Just keep that. Keep the witch away from me. How long have they been trapped in there? 10 hours! Yikes. I like how she's just sliding out the way like it's Tetris. Woo! Talk about karma.
Aww.
Oh no! They're holding each other.
I think this might be it.
Oh.
Red, I love you.
Oh my!
We're in this together.
Oh my gosh! That is so cute! I'm getting nostalgia from when Axel confesses feelings to freaking Melanie. Okay, so they get out. How did the elevator just magically open? No one didn't, like, use a crowbar to break it open. Oh, it just opened. Voice change.
Oh, thank God.
Look at his brother crying. Bro, don't ever scare me like that again.
We were so worried. Thank goodness you're both okay.
That movement.
I can't
with this. But that is such an SMG4 move. Why? She back there T-posing. Oh!
Fred, you're okay.
Yeah. Oh, can me and Meggy get some privacy, Murphy? The freaking wingman!
Oh. Oh.
Woo! He got a keeper! He got a keeper!
No!
I'm gonna beat the crap out of-
Yeah, don't worry. That's still happening no matter what.
That's a classic voice line from SMG4.
I'm
gonna get some McDonald's, their favorite place.
Oh man, that sounds so great about now.
Oh, I can't! Well, no hard feelings, right? He came to apologize. And they're the reason why he's the reason they almost died.
Okie dokie. Fire!
Why is Toadette back there?
Oh, nice.
Did y'all see Toadette? Hold up. Let me rewind it some. What happened to Toadette? Why is she just back there in the alley?
Fire! That's so nice.
I regret nothing. Yeah, but you ain't gonna live. There's no fanfic. I said original fanfic. I don't know what to say other than wow. I know this isn't a real video. I know. It's not anything canon with SMG4. It's just a scenario. Like one of those teasers. Think of Soul Eater. It's something like that, pretty much. The relationship we want, but it's canon. It's just up in the air. Is it gonna happen? We may never know. And as I always said, I am cool, hands down, with these two being best friends. They fight like siblings. I'm cool with that. But, dude, anytime I see some type of relationship hint or tease that it's possible, but it's not happening, don't expect me to call it out. Because, oh my God. I wasn't even expecting him to say, I love you. I thought they were going to go on a date and be like, you know, I have feelings for you. You know, it's just going to end off on something like that. When freaking Mario confessed, like, how he felt, and then she just went in for like the freaking kiss, I was shocked. And then Mario went into a deep revelation about how he felt. This part killed me right here.
I know this was a stupid idea.
And I can be honest with you, because Meggy is bold to do actions. She's already quick to grab his hand or some type of flaw of effect, a physical intimacy or contact. So for her doing this, I was like, I thought it would have been one of those romantic moments where they stare deeplessly into somebody's eyes and then they slowly go in for the smooch. I thought it would have been that. She just went in and kissed them, not once, but twice. Whoa, mama. That is bold to make a move on a man. Like, seriously. That she was blushing when he started confessing his feelings. I said, yes, sir. Yes, sir. You better go ahead and tell him what time it is, Mario. And then Luigi, his tale. He already knew what was up, because when they said give us some privacy, everyone walked out like, okay, that's fine. Luigi turned around, he gave the wink like, and he just left. He's like, I told you. He was like the perfect wingman. He's like, I told you. You got this. Don't mess this up. Imagine these two were actually a couple in SMG4. I don't think the plot or the storyline would really change. Honestly, don't. They probably added some extra, but I highly doubt they'd be lovey-dovey 24/7. I think what they would probably do, because this is just SMG4, I think they're just gonna keep teasing that it's an idea, but it's not gonna really happen, just like with Axel and Melanie. It took some time before they developed to be a wholesome couple, but they weren't throwing that in your face 24/7, like, oh, they're gonna be a couple, they're gonna be... No. They gave it time to build. They were letting the relationship happen organically. The viewers had the time to process and actually like the characteristics of each individual. and they got storyline about both of them. The connections were great. Axel had a hard time expressing himself, so he journaled it down. He made an actual series about it and said, hey, be my girl. Melanie got to read it. I am lost for words. I'm not a hopeless romantic, but I will definitely say this whole thing. Well, guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's episode of Skylight Reacts. Like I said, this was going to be a video that I was just going to watch in my spare time and not upload it for content or record, but I just kept having this weird gut feeling that said, like, oh, you know, just do it. But I mean, like I said, I've read some of y'all's comments. A lot of y'all are like, I'm cool with them being cool, like just friends or whatever. I'm cool with them being friends too. But I'm not gonna lie, if I saw this in SMG4, I'm not gonna be like, ah! I'll be like, I'm gonna slowly freeze up. I'll probably make some type of joyful roar, like, oh my gosh! And then after I get all that expression out, I'll probably slowly look at the camera, smile, and be like, I'll be looking at you, I'll be like, because you should have known. You should have known that was gonna happen. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. If this really does become, if they really do become a couple in SMG4, I will definitely take that W that you guys are holding for me. Because I know I'm not the first one to say these two are going to be a couple. I'm pretty sure there's other people that made a YouTube channel before I did and said, oh, these two were bound to be one. But I know I'm one of the very few who is desperately, I want to say amongst other reactors, wanted to see this happen. But y'all, yeah, so y'all let me know if there's any more scenarios that y'all want to see me check out, because the fanfic stuff is actually pretty nice. I love watching other people get creative with the ideas, and it's just something outside of the box to check out. Like, what if this would have happened? And then someone takes the time to do it. However, I hope you all enjoy. If you're ready for the next episode, you know what to do for your boy. Make sure you smack that like button and subscribe today to join the club. And God bless. Thank you all for watching. Ooh, that boy!
Alright, party people, you know how we rock. Get out there on the dance floor and show Skylight what you got.